All right, Manta family, I've challenged my players to do the 10x3 challenge. That's 10 minutes a day, 3 days a week minimum. This is the first one, but we have 1, 2, 3, 4 cones, or as you can see here, anything you have in the house. We do 10 toe touches, do a scissor, manipulate the ball forward, bring it back, and turn to the next cone. 10 toe touches, manipulate the ball by using a scissor, push it forward, bring it back, and turn to the next cone. You can use any turn you want, and if you don't want to do toe touches, you can do foundation or any type of quick ball movement that you want. So we're going to do each cone or each item. So we'll go around the circle 4 times. When you get back to the original cone, you can change it up and go the other direction. So now we're doing foundation 10 times, scissor the other direction, pull it back to the cone, and then do a turn to get to the next one. Keep going around until you need a break or until you feel like you've done enough, okay? All right, next, second drill is just gonna be simple juggling. We're gonna drop it, kick it back up with one touch and catch it. So you're gonna do this 10 times. Drop, kick, catch, drop, kick, catch. Do that 10 times and then you can transition into 2 touches. 1, 2, catch, 1, 2, catch. Notice that we're switching feet every time. Don't do all right foot or all the left foot. And then you go to 3. 1, 2, 3. You do that 10 times. 1, 2, 3. Do that 10 times. Then after that, you go to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to do 5 juggles 10 times. 6 juggles 10 times. 7, then 8, then 9. And if you can do 10 juggles 10 times in a row, you're all set.